get Mumbai property updates weekly. Kindly subscribe West Coast Realty and press bell icon.
Historical places, amazing infrastructure, vibrant communities, and a constantly developing landscape. This is the heart of Mumbai.
Once upon a time, Matunga was a word which meant Mahang and the Mangantam. That was actually the meaning of the Matunga was there where the elephants were kept.
I've been living in Shivaji Park. I've been born and brought up here. And we as a family, the Patil family, has been a part of Shivaji Park and Dadar area for the last 200 years.
When you're in downtown, you're connected very well with the South Bombay to the North Bombay, from the East to the West. Practically, you can be at any place in 15 minutes.
Being an actor, I have to travel to the suburbs, I have to travel to the townside area, maybe even if I have to go out of Mumbai. From all four sides, you can go anywhere you want. So it's very convenient for me also as an actor to travel.
All my suppliers were located right in the stretch of a hand. So anytime I wanted anything at midnight also, I could get it. Early morning, I would get it. So everything was located right around me.
It's a very cosmopolitan area. We have Parsis, Gujaratis, we have a Punjabi gully, then we have a South Indian area where we have all the South Indian temples.
There are more doctors in Matunga than anywhere else.
Dadar West has a large number of Maharashtrian community along with Muslims, along with Jains which have come new in here. We have a very large scale which has helped us grow in our businesses also.
This is R.P. Masani Road. This was once upon a time the Hollywood road of Bombay because all the famous actors were staying here. Prithviraj Kapoor, Raj Kapoor, Saigal and so many other people were staying. This place was the main hub for people who were connected with cinema.
All the Khandani people, I know lots and lots of people who live here.
My father, Mr. Sandeep Patil, he took his first steps in Shivaji Park as a cricketer and even for that matter Sachin Tendulkar. So, this ground, this Shivaji Park area has given so many great talents. Really lucky to have been born in this area.
It is a shopping hub for everybody who comes down from any part of Mumbai.
For all people who stay in Dadar, Ranade Road is one of the most happening places for them. You can shop for possibly everything over there.
If you go to America or New York, you'll find there is a place called Broadway, the Times Square, where almost all the theaters are clustered together. Similarly, in Matunga, you'll find all the colleges and schools at a very one place. You have a Don Bosco School, almost the whole Kapoor family study. You have Khalsa College, where Dilip Kumar studied.
The top colleges and universities are all based from Dadar itself. The oldest is Wellingkar Institute or Ruparel College, Balmohan, which has always got the rankers for all the merit list in Mumbai. Even Bombay Scottish, which is in Mahim and Dadar, has a legacy of educational institutes here.
There are some trademark restaurants over here which have been here for ages, like Aswad or Prakash. Main spot of Shivaji Park I want to mention is this Kirti College Vada Pav Wala, which has been here for ages, and as a kid growing up I have come here and had their vadas. The taste is the same. So let's take a bite. Superb as always.
Last 20 years there is a huge change. Metro, which is coming up, which is a big thing for us. The sky trains, which are coming up, it has changed everything. Because all this crowd, which is coming up in Dadar and Matunga, is helping grow in our businesses too. I am grown up in Shivaji Park. Now I stay in Matunga. And I would love my children to stay in and around my original house. In fact, I want them to stay nearby in Dadar, because I don't want them to lose that culture of Dadar and Matunga which we have grown up for so many years, and I don't want them to go out also. So we are looking for good places where we can find huge size houses for our kids also.
I think this is probably one of the best localities of Mumbai.
I love Matunga, east or west, it is the best.
This is a real heart, which is green, taking oxygen, leaving oxygen. This is the place where one has to be.
To get Mumbai property updates weekly, kindly subscribe West Coast Realty and press bell icon.